Hi, I'm Dr. David Anders. Today on Faith Matters, we're going to talk about where purgatory is in the Bible. Many times non-Catholics ask me, where is purgatory in the Bible? The first thing I say is, why do you think every Christian doctrine has to be in the Bible? Jesus never said that. He gave us sacred tradition. But to humor them, I'm going to just talk about purgatory in the Bible. The Bible gives us two principles very important for understanding purgatory. The first is, in order to see God, we must be pure in heart, Matthew chapter 5 and Psalm 24. The other is, after God forgives our sins, we still need to offer Him sacrifices, 2 Samuel 12, 2 Samuel 24, and Romans chapter 12. In purgatory, we are purified of our immoral attachments, of our disordered attachments, and we offer God reparation if we haven't done it sufficiently in this life. We see that the church has always believed in an intermediate state between life and heaven from the book of 2 Maccabees, chapter 12, from 2 Timothy, chapter 1. The church has always prayed for the saints and believed that the Mass helps them on their way to heaven. From scripture and tradition, we have the firm understanding of the existence of purgatory.